now let me tell the story of a man named Charlie on a tragic and fateful day. He put 10 cents in his pocket, kissed his wife and family, went to ride on the MTA. But did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Charlie put in his dime at the Davis Square station, and he changed for a Jamaica plane. When he got there, the conductor told him one more nickel. Charlie could not get off of that train. Did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Now all night long, Charlie rides through the station, crying, what will become of me? How can I afford to see my mother in Hyde Park or my brother in West Roxbury? Did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Charlie's wife goes down to the Scully Square station every day at a quarter past two. And through the open window she hands Charlie a sandwich as the train comes rumbling through. Did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Citizens of Boston, don't you think it's a scandal how the people have to pay and pay? Strike the fare increase, vote for Thomas J. Carey, and get Charlie off the MTA. Or else he'll never return, no, he'll never return, and his fate will be unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. Oh, did he ever return? No, he never returned, and his fate is still unlearned. He may ride forever beneath the streets of Boston. He's the man who never returned. He's the man who never returned. Yes, he's the man who never returned.